Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. Hi, I'm Rufal, playing this game for you. Woo! Make our way back into the mines. On the 22nd of May. Oh, that we might attempt the daily challenge yet again. And, I've received some forewarning about today's challenge that seems to suggest there's going to be a lot of appealing-looking gems to bomb out, but not an awful lot of bombs. At least that's the way I interpreted what was said. We shall see, won't we, Mr. Ketchup? Let's go! I generally don't prefer to have the daily spoiled for me in any way at all, but, hey, if you're gonna be vague about it, then, go right ahead. Alrighty. Sir. A little confused as to what set off that arrow trap. It does appear to be to have been set off. Oh! The other arrow. That would do it. Throw that in there. Throw that in there. There's a formation of money I don't think I've ever seen. Well, alright then. We'll take with us the pointed stick and go about our way. Woo! Box! Damsel key. Okay. We can reach the damsel, we can reach that key. How reachable is said damsel? Pretty reachable. Good. Come down here, you! There's ya. Oh, darling. Rope for some rope. Sort of thing we like to see. Is there a shop around here anywhere? No, there it is. About things this way. Duck in there, darling. There, oof.
I'm happy he's willing to help me with my little, my bomb face conundrum.
Thank you. Of course, while I'm happy he was willing to help me with the bomb paste conundrum, I really wish he'd had something else. Oh well, what do you expect from a bomb shop? More bombs, of course. Oh, sir! Thank you, sir! Back down there, just in case of shenanigans.
the knowing this game will spontaneously explode for trying.
Yes, I have my Ujet. It's one more level and we'll be out of the mines. I was wondering when you would show up. Your way into that one isn't closer to the ground. It's alright. I think I've located a good alternative. I don't even care what was in that pot. Sheesh. Oh, there it is. Neat. Alright, that's what I thought. Don't have an actual reason in killing the critters. Not yet, anyway. Sit up! I might just forgo the ghosting and go. I'm not seeing a lot of great work. I mean, that spot's nice, but... Let's go into the market. It's a very dark market. Take care of him. Almost. Get him! Oh, grab his gun! Hello, darling. Yeah, when they called this place a black market, they weren't kidding. It's very dark. It's very black around here. Oh! This was trying to jank me.
Ooh!
I wish I had some glasses.
Thank you.
miracle. But, based on the sound effects, I don't think so. Gosh, it's dark around here.
Well, it's definitely the blackest black market I've ever seen. At least it's been a while since I'd seen one like that, I should say. Stay there, puppy. No idea if those bodies will prove useful. I got some spring shoes for my spring shoes and spring shoes. You'd think that would put some more bounce in my step or something. Alright then, take the new gun because it hasn't been waterlogged. Ground cartridges don't go off after all. Of course, that's not a factor in this game, but you know. Wow! I'm gonna put you here. Give you a swat. Hello, sir. Monkey! There's what I'm aiming for. Weird thing. What happened down there? The parachute. Oh. round four. See. Go that way. Should be perfectly safe. Are there any mines around?
Okay, where are all the bombs? I'm just looking for the non-inventory ones.
What? I see. Oh, that combo! That was awesome! Got a pooch. Okay, we do have a simpler means back up. Thank you. best way to handle that. Think we can do it again. Right. Finding themselves a rally point. Ew. Put that there. I'll take that.
Coming down and coming back up is going to be an issue, it seems.
Well, I think the skeleton got me bested there. Oh well. It was a good run regardless. Hopefully tomorrow we can do at least as well. Till then, later.